What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video, and today we watching Precious, one of my favorite movies. First of all, I love movies, so in case y'all didn't know, now y'all gonna know. I love movies. This type of movie specifically is my favorite movie because I just love seeing like perseverance in movies. You know what I'm saying? I love seeing, you know, somebody beat the odds. I love seeing, you know, someone overcome their struggles, you know, especially when they don't have a good support system, whatever the case may be, or, you know, not getting wrapped up into their environment, you know what I'm saying, and making a way for themselves. So I love movies like that. I love movies, you know, I don't want to be repetitive, but, like, I just love seeing a come up, you know what I'm saying? I love seeing the termination in movies, you know, and, you know, I'll probably do a review of, because I love, that comes to mind of The Pursuit of Happiness with Will Smith and Jada Smith. Love that movie. Mr. and Pete, I believe that's the one with Jennifer Hudson in it, and I forgot the other two guys' names, young boys. But I just love seeing, you know, movies like that, you know, probably because environment, my environment, or, you know, but I feel like that's just universal. I feel like a lot of people did, no matter what culture or race you is, I feel like some people face, that's just going to Eminem, A Mal, you get what I'm saying? Like, everybody have a struggle story, not everybody, but I think y'all get what I'm saying. Like, I love seeing movies, you know, that have that level up. Let's get straight to it. If I get the rant on, y'all probably catch that rant at the end. But it came out 2009. The director was Lee Daniels, starring Gabourey, hope I say her name right, Monique, Paula Patton, Mariah Carey, Sheree Shepherd, and Lenny Kravitz. So I guess the main hitters in it. But, because they had, like, I feel like it was a good crew of actors that really brought that story to life. Because it's based off a book, Push, so, yeah. But let's get straight to it. I got some YouTube videos that I found on YouTube. Little clips that I'll probably, I just want to show y'all, you know what I'm saying? Because there's honestly a lot of clips I can show y'all, because I just feel like this movie, it comes from said, got a funny moments in it, you know what I'm saying? They got some, you know, just all type of different moments in this movie, you know what I'm saying? I'm talking in circles right now, but let's get to it. Okay, y'all. So the first clip.
Excuse me.
Nurse said I'm HIV positive. I ain't got nothing to write today.
Is your baby okay?
Yeah, I was gonna stop breastfeeding him.
I remember you once told me you never really got to tell your story. Right?
Fuck you! Y'all don't know what I've been through! I ain't never had no boyfriend! My daddy said he's gonna marry me! I ain't gonna do that for fucking me illegal!
Thank you. yourself and for the people who love you.
Nobody loves me.
People do love you, Precious.
Please don't lie to me, Miss Payne. Don't make you try nothing for me. Don't beat me. Rape me. Call me an animal. Make me feel worthless. Make me sick.
That wasn't love, Precious. Your baby loves you.
Misconception people have of love, you know what I'm saying? Like, some person, like clearly, like in this situation, like Precious, like, shit, bitch, love ain't getting nothing good for me, you know what I'm saying? But that's the side of love that she probably seen, or what she would think would love be, you know what I'm saying? And then, but yeah, like, you know. Some people misconception and have misconception of love due to like how they was brought up or situations they was put in, you get what I'm saying? Or people just using the word just to use it, you know? Some people thinking that's love, you know? And she, right, like, yeah, my little baby, but a lot of the, you know, genuine people that don't care about you, you know? Damn, Precious, did she just get her shit together, you know what I'm saying? It ain't here, you know? Over it. Okay, we're gonna skip this ad. Skip this ad.
The other day I cried.
Oh, that's my favorite.
I felt stupid. But you know what? Fuck that day. That's why God or whoever makes new days. Still hungry though.
Give me a basket, please. Sorry, stop. I don't know that. Still think about it. I watch my figure. Butchie, you got a 10-piece ready.
Let's move on. I need to know this to help you. Should we change the subject?
Okay. Well, I'll see you next time then. Or maybe you'll see someone else.
But you're gonna have to talk to somebody if they want your check, sweetie.
I see grandpas too. They come at night.
Right.
They tell me I'm one of them. They say, Precious, you belong to us. Then they go downstairs to the floor. The people that live on us, they is vampires. That's what they should though. That'd be some nasty though. Leaving dirty tampons and shit in the garbage. They don't even offer to take it out. They got no fucking home training. I've been going to the doctor too. It's nice. Miss Rain will fall out when she finds out I ain't never been to the doctor before. Then I had my first baby on the kitchen floor. My mama kicking me upside my head. You know, baby, you talking about when you say whatever comes to my mama.
Are very important in this class of.
Okay, so that clip was with you trying to get them checks, but first of all, I feel like Mariah did a really good job in this movie as far as her acting for this role. Man, let's go to the next clip. I've lost my train of thought.
Do not forget them. You will need to use them every day that you are here. They are the key to this class. It's 9:07, Joanne, you're late.
You know, listen, breakfast is the most important meal.
Tomorrow, that door will be locked at 9 o'clock. I want you to state your name, where you were born, your favorite color, something you do well, and why you're here. I'll go first.
When you do.
My name
is
Blue Rain.
That's your real name?
Yes, it is.
Your first name, Blue.
My favorite color is purple. I sing well. And I'm here because I love to teach.
She likes to sing.
Rhonda?
I wish I could sing. Go to church and sing in the choir.
Sean, now it's done.
All right. My name is Rhonda Pachis Johnson. Robin?
Right.
Christian Smith. What? I was born in Kingston, Jamaica. And my favorite color is blue. And I cook good. My mother, she used to have a restaurant over on 7th Avenue. Before she gets sick, she teach me everything. So I'm here to get my reading up so I could get my GED.
My name is Rita Romero. I was born here in Harlem. I'm here because I was an addict and I dropped out of school. So I never got my reading and writing together. My favorite color is black.
What do you do good?
Well, Joanne, what do you do well?
What do I do well?
No. Rita, I'm a good mother. Very good mother.
My name's Jermaine. My favorite color is green.
And that's where you're born, Foss.
I was born in the Bronx, still live there. My favorite color is red. Used to be blue. I could dance real good. Homie Ma told me about each one teach one, so I came here to stay out of trouble.
So you came here to Harlem to stay out of trouble, is that right?
Yeah.
Consuela,
this is bullshit.
You think so? Clarice?
Can I skip soup?
Joanne. Okay. I'm Joanne. Hi. my favorite color is fluorescent beige, and my ambition is to have my own record layer.
Record layer? Tell us where you come from and why you come to this school.
I was born in Kings County Hospital, but my mother moved us to Harlem when I was 9. I'm here to get my GED, and then, well, I'm already into the music industry. I'm just trying to take care of this little education thing so I can
can move up. Let's begin. This is A D E.
Cargo.
I wish I could sit in the back of the class again.
Come on, Precious.
My name is Clarice Prestrones. I go by Precious. I live in Harlem. I like yellow. And I have problems at my other school. So I come here.
Something you do well?
Nothing.
Everybody's good at something.
Mm-mm.
Come on.
Well, I could cook, and I never really talked in class before.
How does that make you feel?
Here.
It makes me feel here.
It makes me feel here.
Everybody open their journal.
Just bring it.
Write the date at the top of the page and write. I don't care if you spell everything wrong. I don't care if it's grammatically incorrect, but just write. Write anything that you're feeling. This class will be a revolving door. Some of you will make it, and some of you won't. 15 minutes. Go.
Before, I got an A-minus in English. And I had to say nothing. Ms. Rain said I'm going to read.
First of all, that movie takes me back because I used to love writing in school. That's one of my favorite subjects, writing. Two, man, you just never know what people be going through. Like, you never know what people going through. Like, no matter what, you dress it up. If they come in every day with a smile and, you know, like, you never know what people are going through. You know, so that's why I always say be kind to people. You know what I'm saying? Trying to take your bad day out on somebody else. You know what I'm saying? Especially if they got nothing to do with it. Yeah, but shout out to, now I gotta watch the movie now. I gotta watch the movie. I'm gonna make me something to eat. So I can watch the full movie, because that's one of my, I don't know, that's one of my favorite movies. I know some people don't like it because they say it's sad or, you know, depressing and stuff like that, or just traumatizing certain people, but I love this movie. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Ms. Rain, because, you know, I love people like her too, like, you know, that want to help. You get what I'm saying? That, you know, especially if they have, like, connections or have other opportunities that they can give a person. You get what I'm saying? Or just, like, just that lending hand, you know what I'm saying, to those who need it. You get what I'm saying? That's genuine. You get what I'm saying? That's honest people. You know, I absolutely love people like that. I love people with big hearts. I love people that are genuine. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, yeah, shout out to the whole cast. I feel like that movie came together as one. You know what I'm saying? Every role fit to each character. You know what I'm saying? I love seeing, you know, how they all came from, you know, the first day everybody, of course, shot Icebreakers. You know what I'm saying? You got the assholes. And, you know, I forgot Consuela, she was the badass, I guess, but she, her character developed towards, you know what I'm saying, towards the end, too. But, yeah, shout out to all the cast members in that. Let me know what y'all think about the movie. If y'all haven't watched it, please watch it, just for me. You know what I'm saying? Give it one watch, at least. if y'all have, let's talk about it in the comments. You know what I'm saying? Comment it. Comment down below. And I'll catch y'all next one. I'm probably going to do some more of these because I love movies. So, yeah. I'll probably give y'all another reaction probably tomorrow, something like that. I ain't going to make no promises, though. But, yeah. But let me not, because I'm a man of my word. So I already said it already. So I'll give y'all probably another one tomorrow. But I am going to give y'all another movie reaction tomorrow. Okay, peace out, y'all.